This Saturday, the Hogs will meet one of their oldest rivals once again. The Texas A&M Aggies series dates back all the way back to 1903. And while he didn't play in that game, our Derek Burleson introduces us to one former Hog who has some great memories of this storied rivalry.
That's right, Craig. The Hogs and Aggies had plenty of memorable games during the old Southwest Conference days. But one game in particular stands out to both Arkansas fans and a former Razorback.
Richard LaFargue runs a successful investing firm in Fayetteville, but he says without the lessons he learned as a Razorback football player under head coach Frank Broyles, his life would be much different.
Well, it's a huge part of my life. It's made all the difference in the world in my life.
And one of the biggest games of LaFargue's life came at the end of his senior year, December 6th, 1975, against Texas A&M.
The place was electric. It was in War Memorial Stadium, a night game. National television, they were number 2 in the nation, had the number 1 defense in the nation. They were on their way to the national championship.
But LaFargue and his teammates had other plans. They routed the Aggies 31-6. And one of the most memorable moments came after the game when he and a teammate provided an image forever entrenched in Razorback history.
Myself and Marvin Daly grabbed Coach Burles, just one, each of us grabbed a leg, and we picked him up and started across the field. And it was that magical time, you know, and everybody celebrating. And forever I'll be linked with Coach Broyles in that aspect.
And a quick glance at the photo shows Broyles saying something to a senior lineman.
Now, everybody's always asked, what's he saying to you? He said, make sure you put me down before we get to the other coach. Because he wanted to be down when we got to the other coach to shake his hand and congratulate, you know. Class guy, always.
And that win over Texas A&M propelled the Hogs to a Cotton Bowl win over Georgia and a top 10 ranking at the end of the season. Memories and an image that won't soon be forgotten. Reporting in Fayetteville, Derek Burleson, 4029 News.
Great memories. And LaFargue says that he'll be in the stands when the Hogs take on the Aggies Saturday afternoon.